Sink in.
Oh, and dear Mexico, thank you for inventing tajin and chamoy. My life was empty before this discovery.
Food-wise, there's too much to cover.
But at the city of El Tajin in the present-day state of Veracruz, this was done in 1945.